Solve question number 7, first part. So here we'll convert all these into the power of 3. So 3, it will remain same, and 3 square is 9, so 2n plus 1, we'll multiply it later on, and then 3n minus 1 into 3 squared n minus 1. Now let's multiply them. It will be 2n, this, and then this plus 2 by 3 raised by n minus 1 into 3 2n minus 2. Now further we'll add the powers because the bases are same, so 3 raised by n plus 2n plus 2, and similarly downwards n minus 1 plus 2n minus 2. 3 raised to power 3n plus 2 by 3 raised to power 3n minus 3. Now again the bases are same and they are being divided, so the powers will be subtracted. So 3 raised, this cuts out, and 3 raised to power 5 is remaining. So the answer that comes is 729. So this is the solution for the first part. Thank you.